When finished using the simuli and ready to clean it, simply pop the cornea cap off by removing the whole top section, remove the iris membrane, and wash all of the parts underneath the water to remove all the viscoelastic. Rinse them well, and then you can allow the parts to air dry, or you can dry them by hand. Once they're dry, they're ready to be reassembled, and the eye can be stored for later use. To reassemble, turn the cornea cap upside down, lay the iris membrane in it, make sure it's seated well, invert the eye, and reassemble it, making sure that the pupil's straight. It's ready for use again.